this place, when they first saw it, 2 years ago. Only 2 years ago. Come in. Take a look.
She brings me to this amazing place.
What?
Nothing.
Wow.
Exactement.
Back then she wanted to be French.
Or went off French.
Aujourd'hui, elle déteste France, grand style.
Now she hates France, grand style.
The place.
Fucking empty, echoing nightmare.
Nothing but a pleiasic, jurassic sofa amid the quietly looming mildewed debris, which they,
with proud precision,
shagged on.
They're christening.
As gently.
As precisely.
As dipping a Magdalen biscuit.
Into a china cup of tea.
Dip.
Moisten.
Soft.
Crumble.
Fall to crumbs.
Eaten. Mummy.
goes.
You fucker!
She leaps for me. He tries to contain her, tries to anticipate, carry her until all her stuff's out. The sub is in her, filling her, making her complete, whole. He stopped experiencing fear. Now, it's made me bored. She tries, with her hands, her limbs, kicks, teeth, bites into that fucking unreliable fucking flesh she's wearing.
It used to be very occasional. But these days it's a bit more often. One gets past his guard and...
This is the exact time
that this
thing is over.